Would you like to hold the kitten? Sure, I'll just put him down on the ground for you. He'll come right over there. He has a very therapeutic purr. I'm so glad you're back. How are you feeling? These are kind of fast and furious triggers. Anyway, our goal is to bring you a sense of calm, to help you ground gently into this beautiful, cozy fall moment. It's so rainy outside. Anyway, let's go ahead and start by taking one second, deep breath in. In that chair. You can also, if you feel like it, you can lay down. Yeah, I crocheted my very first sweater and I made it about 10 times too big than what it needs to be. It's also very hot in here, so I may end up taking it off, but anyway. So it's all right with you. This is something we didn't try last time. We didn't just try to stroke it. So as we're talking about it today, if it's all right with you, I want to take the time to explore what you're feeling. I'm here with you every step of the way. And we're going to move slowly. Some of the triggers will be fast, but the talking will be a little bit slow. Anyway, you just need to go at a pace that is right for you. So go ahead and I'm also going to try this deep fan brush on you at once and see how that feels when I sweep that on you. Does that feel good to you? Like that? Okay, think of something in nature as I'm stroking you that brings you peace. Maybe it's a walk through a forest. Maybe it's a walk through a fall forest with a path right now. A path that's blanketed in fallen leaves. Maybe it's a warm mug in your hand, a warm cup of tea, cradling you in its comfort. Warming you up as you sip it. To allow yourself to bring whatever image you can of cozy fall day to mind. And then I want to ask you a question. What do you notice in this place? What do you notice in this wonderful fall cozy picture? Maybe you're inside. Maybe you're wrapped in a soft blanket. Maybe you have a kitty-like rocket or a little kitten who's here on your lap. What do you notice in this place? What are the colors that you see? What are the sounds? How does it feel? How does it feel when you're walking in a fall forest on a blanket of leaves? How does your body feel when you imagine yourself in this place? Do you notice any tension? Easing? Or perhaps a slight deepening of your breath? Just observe yourself in this place. No need to change. change anything. Leaves falling from the tree. Do you hear them rustle? As you walk through a forest, do you hear leaves rustling? Pushing us off our path, isn't it? Sometimes it's very intense, like the wind is howling, and other times it's just unsettling, just almost perfect. It's there. Stress as the gust of wind. Because that stress is a gust of wind. It can sway us. But we can still find our footing. The wind can really sway us. We can still find our footing. Even feel like for you right now. Are the parts of your mind or body that feel a little more unsettled? Seasons of wind and also seasons of calm, and together we can walk through them. The blast triggers help you rest a bit, calm down a bit. Are you more interested in hearing the triggers? Just be here, now. I can think of something that helps you feel rooted. Something that helps you feel rooted to the ground. Thank you. picture a strong tree. What does grounding look like for you? Maybe it's a favorite blanket? Or a warm cup of tea? I'm talking about them. Or someone who makes you feel safe? Stay here as long as you like with this feeling, with this image. You can always come back to this image even without me. Even without me, you can come back to this image tonight. Mind or heart lately? If the news is bothering you right now, just know it's okay to take a mental health break. Absolutely. You can just turn the news off. Turn it off. It doesn't mean you don't care. It doesn't mean you stop caring. It means you had to take care of yourself. What has been in particular bothering you, stressing you out lately? Sometimes speaking it aloud, even if it's just to yourself, can feel like releasing a leaf from a tree. Watch it drift down to the ground, knowing it's okay to let it go. Just let it go. Just turn imagine each thought, each worry, as a leaf that you can gently release. Yeah, no, please, just go ahead. This is for you to get it all out. Tell me what's on your mind. My hair always gets in my face and it makes me itch. But go ahead, yeah, there's no rush. You can let each leaf fall one by one. Ready. It's the perfect time of year for that. And remember, you can always hold on to what you feel. It's too delicate to release right now. If it's too delicate to release right now, we can keep working on it together. Okay, too. But for now, you're relaxing. So just let it go. Just go ahead. Let that feeling go. Let that leave. This is your time. This is absolutely positively your time. So I want you to know if it feels right. Moment to notice any space that has opened up inside you as you're going through this mental exercise. Just take a moment to notice any space that has opened up inside you. In the feeling of the space in your mind of yourself as a giant grounded tree. When we're under stress, we can forget that there are things around us that bring us comfort, peace, and even joy. But we're actually heading into the season for peace and joy, and also for gratitude. Even though you may feel very stressed at the moment, it is also a time for thinking about gratitude. Think of a few things, big or small, that bring warmth and comfort to your life. Maybe it's your blanket, like we said before, or your house, or the sound of the autumn leaves underfoot, or a cozy scarf, or maybe it's the smell of fresh apple pie. Maybe it's the idea of the upcoming Thanksgiving meal. Or perhaps it's a special memory. I want you to allow yourself to link up. Just go touch it just very gentle. Just get your little pads. Allow yourself to linger on each thing that brings a sense of lightness. I'm sorry if you heard the sprinkler going at the same time that the rain is going. I have a sprinkler in my backyard because there are a lot of tomcats that like to do their business in my backyard. So, obviously somebody got close to the sprinkler. Anyway, I don't know what the poor thing is doing out in the rain anyway. As you think about something that brings you warmth, do you feel a shift in your feelings? Maybe as you think about things that you are grateful for, you feel a little more ease or softness. Just go ahead and observe. And if you want to tell me, go ahead and tell me. Okay. These are the things that you are currently thankful for. Alright. Just gonna go ahead. Goodness, you're doing so well. Okay, let's take one. Breath in. gonna do some breathing exercises together. I want you to inhale deeply, feeling the crisp, cool air fill you with a calm energy. And then exhale, releasing any tension you're ready to let go of, like leaves drifting gently to the ground. Now as we bring So I just want to remind you that you are rooted, resilient, and just like this season, you have the strength to move through each moment, one breath at a time, just doing it one breath at a time. Okay, so I have some other things here that we tried last. So I need to find another one of these because I like the noise that it makes, but I'm also crazy about the bits of soap flying everywhere. I want to thank you as always for taking the time for yourself. I want you to know that you're always welcome here whenever you need it. Our doors are open here. I want you to be kind to yourself during this time that is challenging. Stronger than any passing storm, right? You are stronger than any passing storm. Let's go ahead and try a few of the brushes on your face. Did that help you last time or not? The Tibetan bowl. I always hit the Tibetan bowl. To be resilient. We were talking about you as the apple tree. Actually, talking about you as the apple tree, I'm just going to go ahead and put this slowly on your face. Look gently, stroke your face, trying to bring about a sense of calm. Okay. Rooted and calm, reaching toward light. That is the visualization of calm. rooted in calm. As you breathe.